from the bear, who enters the fray in real aggressive firing. He even got his tongue out as he chases Nicodemus, and he reaches through the bars but doesn't make contact. There's still time for another chance to be crafted, and he's got one in this corner. And Nicodemus, he was just trying to make himself disappear.